local nonprofit is telling the stories of victims of police violence. Families United for Justice Las Vegas and the Forest Trajectory Project are hosting a virtual panel discussion tomorrow. We have a link to sign up on our website. There's also an exhibit at the West Las Vegas Library amplifying the voices of those who have survived police violence or lost loved ones because of it. It's open until March 30th.